check out this video of the very moment I fired a gun for the first time.
And as always, thanks for watching.